Hello guys, my name is Trong Tu. Today we're going to learn how to do a reverse pendulum serve underspin.
First, let's hold the racket as I show here. Try not to put the index finger too close to the handle. The reason is when you do that, you won't be able to bend your wrist as much to generate spin. When I put my index finger further away from the handle, you can see my wrist can bend much more. Next is the reverse flick motion. Practice the motion until you have a solid flick, then add the ball to the flick. The key here is having the feeling of spinning the ball first, then focus on controlling the spin to have the first bounce on your side. For this serve, raise your elbow higher than regular pendulum serve to create the space for your wrist to bend in. Tip: at first, angle your racket about 45 degrees or so. It is easier to contact the ball that way. Now, for the real serve, usually I have my racket position angle almost 90 degrees to trick the opponent that I am going to serve side spin or toss spin. For this serve, if you serve the ball to the backhand, most likely the return ball will be to your backhand or middle. If you serve to the forehand side, most likely the return ball will be to your forehand or middle.
Beautiful. Yeah, yes.